Okay, so this is for the superficial back line. So all you're doing is just putting a little bit of pressure into the roller, whatever you can handle, and you're going up and down your mid to upper back, using your legs. Just breathing and making the transition very smooth from beginning to end. To add a little bit of opening through the front line of the body, you can add a little bit of an arch, whatever it is you can handle. And then there's even a bit of a twist, so the twist can be in neutral. So we can start to twist gently to one side and to the other side. And we can add a little bit of extension with the twist, so it reaches more of the diagonal lines. And again, with anything to do with fascial system, always move smoothly from beginning to end.